any moment now.
Are you sure this is what you want?
Oh, spare me your spin, you tablet tabloid. If you want to psychoanalyze someone, don't look at me. Look at them. It's so pathetic how they run to fetch their sticks. Sure, call me polemic, unsympathetic. At least I know other tricks. Look at me and all you see is the debris of some defective outcast. A frenetic, antipathetic, if poetic, little iconoclast. But I won't live in the past. I almost won this game once, you know. But history is rearranged just to credit those who win the glory. So reality is changed in the edit when they spin the story. And we choose to feel this pain. And we lose more than we gain. But I will break this cycle of mistakes. Unlike all of these snakes whom I call to condemn. If I can't win the prizal, play this last reprisal just to bring their lies all to an end. You need me, generation. Unfortunately, I don't have much faith in that process.
Of course not.
Why, of course not? Beat yourself to be incapable of starting over in more ways than one. I do not know who you lost, but is it not possible to get them back? To this way, start again. Are you hearing how preposterous that sound? For do you not comprehend that for someone with my monstrous background, the whole slate has fallen apart. It's too late. Won't be to restart. But it's not I, and it is off the veil. Danger lay in this unsurreal. Dying cool and in tune of the vein. Faith and uncool is will is through. I think that to you are the bridges that are bent. In the vein, the slides ring bells. Now he thinks to slay these vessels true. So I'm turning up the heat to sauté, I've a beef to get grilled. But I fully guarantee that today all the beans that get spilled won't be mine. No, I'm fine! Now it's time.